Hi, it's Michelle from the replay team.
Hi, it's Christoph from the Viennese mobile team.
And over the past few weeks, we've made a bunch of improvements to our mobile replay product. We're here to show you the latest updates.
But before we start, replay for React Native is now in alpha, together with iOS and Android, in case you missed it. React Native Replay wouldn't be possible without the amazing work done by Diogo and Roman on the native SDKs.
Let's see what this experience looks like for mobile developers. Since the last show and tell, we've added a bunch of new features that parallel our current web replay experience, including new breadcrumbs, visible our web gestures on the screen, and a working network tab. The example we're showing here is from a React Native Bluesky mobile client on an Android device, which we built to test the latest SDKs. The breadcrumbs tab you see here is now filled out really nicely, and it's full of useful information for debugging. You can see the linked errors as well as breadcrumbs for user taps, aka the mobile version of user clicks. These match up really nicely with the touch gestures you see on the screen. These purple circles mirror the web replay experience that show you purple clicks and mouse tails wherever the user's mouse is moving. Showing gestures is still a work in progress and not as perfect as our web implementation yet, but since our video replayer is not using our web and we had to build our own custom player for video recordings, massaging our web into a non-our web player has been challenging.
Also, we are showing breadcrumbs for navigation changes, which sync up with the screen name being shown in what we know as the URL bar. Lastly, we are showing new mobile-specific breadcrumbs for device connectivity changes and device battery changes. Here, in the example, you can see the device being offline, then going back online on Wi-Fi, and then the phone was plugged in for charging. And you can see, while doing this, an error occur while fetching a new post for the timeline. In the Android SDK, we also see the network tab filled out on par with our web replays.